So today I'm going to show you a couple of different places where you can install your GPS device. Watch and see.
For testing purposes today, we're going to use a little SUV here to demonstrate where to place the device at. A good place to put your GPS is in the glove compartment, especially if there's papers there. Place some of the papers, leave it there, it should work fine. Another good place to put your GPS is the little pockets behind the passenger and driver's seat. Place it there. People don't usually check there. It should work fine. Next place is under the driver's side or passenger side under the vehicle. Usually these devices come with a metal case. Place it there. Should work fine. The next place to put a device at is usually under the back of the bumper, right or left side. Like I said, these devices come with a case. Something metal, flat, place it there. Should work just fine. And the last place I like to put it at is where the tire is at, the spare tire. Put it there, make sure it doesn't move. Close the flap, should work just fine. And of course, test your GPS device, make sure it works correctly. I get all my GPS's at dfwgpstrack.com. I'll put a link in the description. And of course, like, share, and subscribe, and good luck tracking today.